Hi, today I will show you how to replace Hyundai I10 key fob battery. Okay, let's release the key lock first. Now, you can see a latch here. Exactly. I open it with my fingers. Yeah. Now for this you can use a small screwdriver and remove this battery. Look. Now insert the battery and close the latch. And that's all. Look. All is good. Okay, look on all again. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.